One of the most high-profile lawyers in France has been found dead in the sea off Brittany. 64-year-old Olivier Metzner defended the banking rogue trader Jérôme Kerviel, and Continental Airlines accused of causing the Paris Concorde crash. A police source said a suicide note was found at Metzner's house.